Hello, today I'm going to make some beef steak. It's a Tagalog dish consisting of onions, garlic. The jalapeno is kind of like, I just want to put some jalapenos in there. Just if I wanted to be a little bit more spicy. I didn't want to chop it up. I didn't want it to be too spicy. I just kind of want to have that option of if I wanted something spicy, I could just bite into the serrano or jalapeno. Turn it down a bit. I marinated some meat earlier. All right, for the meat, I put lemon, soy sauce, salt and pepper. Yeah, I think that's it. That's all I put in. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna take this until it's golden brown. It's cooking faster than I thought. Okay, so I'm gonna put the steak now. So go ahead and put it right here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fry up the steak until they're about done. And then I'm gonna pour the rest of the sauce. And then when it's just about done, I'm gonna go ahead and add the onions and jalapeno. Maybe I should turn this up. There you go. While I'm doing this, I got the rice cooking. Get that over there. I'll wait like 30 more seconds before I add the rest of the sauce. Thank you. Starting to smell good already. Maybe I want to give it a little one more flip to make sure it's cooked. This one is not getting done. There you go. I think that's going to be good. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the rest of this sauce. Yes, lemon, salt, pepper, and soy sauce. We add some water in there. Add a little bit of water in there. Just a little bit. That. And then I'm gonna go put the rest of the onions. Then jalapeno on top, just for good measure. And then I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. Just a little bit. I want this. Put the lid on it. It's not even the right lid, but it'll do the job. Yeah, and just kinda let it cook on its own.